Hi Leo and welcome to your monthly predictions. We are going to talk about how month of April is going to be for you along with the mental exercise of the month, chakra of the month, number of the month and the color of the month. Before I begin the video, I want to thank all of you who already subscribed the channel, who are sharing the videos with their loved ones, and I would like to request rest of you to please share this channel with everyone that you can and subscribe the channel. This will help the channel reach everyone, and if there is anyone who is in need of any kind of mental or emotional support through the videos on the channel or through a tarot reading or a counseling session, that person can get that much needed support. And I am really thankful to you for doing that. So let's just begin. The month of April is a powerful month which is going to start with a powerful change. And that change can be a new beginning. That change can involve travel. That change can involve something completely different happening in your life. That change can involve something testing your faith. The change can be baby birth, the change can be a new relationship, change can be a new job, change can be a new business, but something that is going to either check your belief system again, that is going to either check your reality again, or that is going to require you to take a leap of faith and create a new beginning for yourself. The cards are saying that in the beginning with the magician and the eight of wands, there are new things or resources that are going to flow into your life. But with these resources and with this magician, there is a possibility of somebody trying to trick you also, or there is a possibility you are trying to trick somebody. And the cards are saying that ensure that you don't do that this month, because this is the month which is justice oriented, and if somebody is tricking you, that person will get caught, or if you're tricking somebody, you will also get caught, or you'll fall into your own trap. So ensure that you don't do this month, ensure that you check your belief system this month, and ensure that you create a new system or a new belief system for yourself that is much more positive than it has actually been already. And the cards are saying that this month a person who's a guide, who's a teacher, can come into your life who you really wanted to come into, or you can be a guide or a teacher to somebody. But along with that, there is a possibility of you trying to do certain things which are not ethical, or trying to do certain things which you would want to do to trick somebody or do something wrong to somebody, and you'll get caught. So this is the month whether you are into a good position where you are the person who has the power, where you are the person who can guide somebody, then be that person, guide that, and that energy will flow back to you, justice will happen, and you will be in that position where you'll feel the power, where you'll feel that position, where you'll be happy about it. And if you're trying or thinking of something wrong or doing something wrong to somebody, stop that right away. That's a saying that a money flow might happen in your life, and you might just get some money through inheritance, or you might just get some money through your family or a lottery or something. The money might flow into your life, but when that money flows into your life, it is very important that you don't get into addictions, you don't get involved with negative people, or you don't get involved with negative thoughts. There could be people around you who will try to take advantage of your situation, or who will try to take advantage of that money that is flowing into your life. So ensure that you don't forget your family, ensure that you, whatever you do, you involve your family in it, whatever you do, you involve your loved ones into it, you involve yourself into it, but do everything more positively. And also it is very important that you do not fall for addictions this month. There is a possibility of you getting into addictions, or there is a possibility of you getting influenced by a negative situation, or feeling that there is something negative that is around you. Now, if that happens at all, because there is a new beginning for you, the cards are giving a possibility for you to actually cleanse that energy. I will share some videos about how you can cleanse your energies and how you can cleanse your home energies. And if there is anything that is negative, or that energy is not really good, you'll be able to get rid of that negative or that bad energy. So ensure that you follow those tips this month. And along with that, it is very important for you this month to focus on what your experiences have been and what is it that you've learned from it. So seeing the light, and also showing the light that you show to others. So however you portray yourself into the world or into the society, you got to see yourself in the same manner. And also whatever your experiences have been so far, you have to learn your lessons from those experiences, and you have to ensure that you focus on that light, you focus on those positive things that have come into your life from those experiences. It could also mean an opportunity to go for further studies if you've been waiting for that, and this month the resources will be available. You'll get that opportunity for further study, and you will get that teacher that you wanted in your life. So that way it is going to be a very positive positive situation. The only precaution that I will tell you is this month, do not become overpowering into your emotions or into somebody's life. Don't try to overpower somebody's emotions, or don't try to teach somebody how to handle their emotions, or do not get indulged into their situation where you are in some power and you misuse your power, because that's a possibility that I see in your cards. So ensure that you become you be very normal, comfortable with your situation, and you make others also comfortable and not really overpowering or overbearing. And this month you have to ensure that you do that. Also, the cards are saying there is a possibility that by end of the month you might feel exhausted, or by end of the month, because some internal changes and big internal changes are happening in your life. So with those internal changes, you might just feel that you're not able to get a good sleep, or you've not been able to establish what you wanted to establish in your life. But that's not going to be the reality, that's not going to be the truth, and that is why it is very important that you be focused on what is the light, what is the possibility, and what is the good thing that has happened, and you prepare yourself for this new cycle or new beginning. This could also mean isolation. This could also mean that you might get isolated this month. This could also mean that you kind of got impacted by that negative energy and you have to be in isolation, and you have to be alone for a while. But don't lose hope, don't lose faith. This new cycle is ultimately going to be good for you. So ensure that you focus on the positives, ensure that you think about what your life journey has been. And this isolation could also be because this is the time where you need to focus on how your life has been and how do you want to flow your life further. What is it that you want to do in future? And that is why you have to take this positively. If there is a health situation, ensure that you see a doctor. Ensure that you don't ignore that. And things will ultimately work out in your favor. The cards are saying that mental exercise of the month is going to be where you sit down, you write down all your experiences that you have, what you've learned from those experiences, what is it that you've done good or bad to people in your life, and if there is bad that you've done to people, in your heart at least say sorry to those people, forgive them and ask for their forgiveness. And if you've done good to people, say thank you and say thank you to yourself because you've done something good. Justice oriented month really require you to look at you from a different mindset, from a different perspective, and look at you from the karma point of view on how you have lived your life so far and how do you want to restart or re-begin your life. So this exercise is going to really, really help you. And like I said, that I will share the videos on cleansing your body, cleansing your home, and use those tips because they are going to help you cleanse the area and have the new energy flow into your life, because that is needed at this point in time. The chakra of the month for you is going to be two, crown chakra and the base chakra. Crown chakra is located here on the top of your head. The mantra is either Om or silence. So you can just imagine a lot of energy flowing into your body from the universe, and that energy is energizing your body, you're taking away all the negativity and cleansing your body. And for the base chakra, the mantra is Lam. You can sit anywhere and chant Lam. Base chakra is located in the base of the spine, in between your genitals. I will share the video on the in the description box. The video is in Hindi. If you understand Hindi, you can use that video, or there are a lot of videos on YouTube. You can use any of the videos. But balance these two chakras. It will be needed this month. The number of the month for you is going to be number 3. And the color of the month for you is going to be any shade of red, indigo or purple is going to be good for you. So keep those shades around you. If you want to know more than this, you can contact me for your personalized tarot reading through the Facebook link provided in the description box or the comment section. Please share the feedback on how these videos are working for you. If there are any changes that you want in these videos, like the videos, share the videos with everyone that you can, subscribe the channel, and I will see you with the next month's prediction. Till then, take care. Goodbye. Bye-bye.